I tell you, in Hinduism, we first prepare the consciousness. Then, through that consciousness, children can download and study anything and master. That is why go to all over the world, any big university, toppers, just see. I tell you, Hindus have too much to contribute to the world. We should make at least few hundred large, powerful universities to produce thousands and thousands of Hindu doctorates in Hindu knowledge. Shastras. Not only the science related to consciousness and science related to mind, sciences related to multiple fields, consciousness based. Understand? The whole Hindu education is consciousness based. The conscious based psychology, conscious based physiology, conscious based physics, conscious based chemistry, conscious based biology, conscious based cosmology, conscious based quantum physics. In every field, we have so much to contribute. We will contribute. I am young and alive. Learned all the hard lessons, how people attack, persecute for no reason. When I am young itself, I woke up to this reality. Understand? One of the biggest problem we have is Hindu leaders don't wake up to the reality. We are under siege. There is a huge war on us. Fortunately, I woke up to the reality. By Paramashiva's grace, Mahakala Bhairava and Mahakali's grace, I am going to be alive and doing this work intensely, blissfully. Let's do the real work. Flare up and be more integrated. Flare up and be more responsible. Flare up and be more authentic. And flare up, be more enriching. When we are attacked, let us flare up and be more integrated. To Sanatana Hindu Dharma, let's flare up and be more authentic. To Sanatana Hindu Dharma, let's flare up and be more responsible for Sanatana Hindu Dharma. Let's flare up and be more enriching. Sanatana Hindu Dharma. Understand.